Here's my cat. Okay, you have to get off so I can start the episode. Come on, go get the enchiladas, they're on the floor. You can't see her again. I was mushing her with the laptop. Wait, go back, go back. Tell me who's gonna. What was the first one? Invisibility, okay. Okay. You got for me. This is the reading episode. And also the enchilada episode. Dude, my fucking. She knocked the goddamn tortilla chips off my plate. I'm gonna kill you. That's it. Oh my god. Fuck off! Eating my cords now. I see. No, I didn't even read any of these. Cat. Sorry. Okay. Oops. Potion. Why is my laptop so fucking hot? Is that work? Might be that emulator is too powerful for it. Or maybe recording. This pink imp. I'm not gonna remember any of this. Stop. Okay. Oh, okay. I was wondering where the defend thing was. Huh. Okay. Ah, save point. I'll save. Yeah, I know. Where should I move? Oh, fuck off. I'm good at video game. How do I move? How do I move her to the back? Like that? I feel like it's just press the space bar. Oh! Get off! Ah! Monster in a box. Alright, let's go. Let's actually play the game for 2 minutes. Oh, was I supposed to go south? I wasn't paying attention. I have to go save again because I saved before I beat that monster in the box. Yeah. Wah 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 wah. Oh, overworld map. Some random encounters. Dark. Don't you have to use magic abilities to like level them up, or is it? Was that Final Fantasy VII? I think if you use this a number of times, then you can get them leveled up or something like that. Am I crazy? Where am I going? Finnegan's? Sanfrey. Okay, so she is in the back. I think. Fire probably won't work in this way. Well, sorely mistaken. Is this Finnegan's? Oh, yeah. Wait, I'm at the right place, right? Figaro? Halt! Oh, I was supposed to end that. Okay, but.